In August 2019, I was at the Edinburgh Fringe Festival, and as one does at all festivals when their show is over, I was looking through my others folder on Facebook, and I see this message from a profile that has the display picture of this very, like, unrealistically beautiful woman. And the message says, "Hey, you want to talk about women and work?" And I swear to you, I thought it was some random guy who had picked up a picture of some generically beautiful woman and was trolling me for being unemployed, okay? So I ignored the message. Then, 2 days later, I see an email in my inbox from an email address that has the same display picture of the same woman. And it says, "Hey, you want to talk about women and work in a podcast?"
And that is my recreational stalking of you. So here's the thing. So Laura, our co-producer, and I, we both lived in India for an average of about 10 years each. And we were sitting in a bar about 1 year ago in Chinatown in New York. And we were discussing this fact that we had just heard about, which surprised us to no end. Women are dropping out of the workforce in India at one of the fastest rates in the world. In fact, nearly 20 million women have dropped out of work.
20 million Indian women? That's the size of like a European city.
It's shocking, isn't it? It's crazy. And we thought, why is no one talking about this? Why are there no conversations? And so what we thought is that we wanted to start a conversation with the hope of beginning a much larger movement around women and work. Now, women and work and women dropping out of the workforce is a pretty sobering subject. And we needed to tackle sensitive taboo topics. So we thought, maybe we should add some humor to it. And that is exactly how I ended up in your Facebook Others chat. Which, by the way, no one ever checks.
All the way from a napkin in a bar in Chinatown in New York to the Others folder in my Facebook to your ears. My name is Aditi Mittal.
I'm Christina McGilvery.
We present to you Women in Labour, a podcast series that discusses the phenomenon of Indian women dropping out of the workforce. Where are they going?
And what we can do about it.
Christina, since this is a trailer and we are the BuzzFeed generation, let's give them like a top 5 reasons to listen to Women in Labour, the podcast.
You know what? I'm glad you said that because I love a good listicle. So here's one thing. One of the most miraculous parts of this entire project was to bring together such a brilliant cast of women to share their experiences. The recording room became something of a sanctuary for me. We were able to share our own experiences and learn from these brilliant women, exchange ideas, and come up with some solutions about the things that hold women back from working.
That sounds beautiful, almost like Sex in the City, but without the cosmos and the nudity. Though, I mean, it's a podcast, so that's as much as you can see, I guess.
Which brings us to number 2, the humor.
That's right. And look, I realized early on that I was more out of my depth than the Marina Trench. So in every episode, if you're not laughing with me, you're laughing at me. Either way, there's a laugh.
Which brings us to the 3rd one, which is relatable content, because as women, we share many similar experiences.
And because you're listening to so many women's stories, you know, Christina, the best part for me was that I saw myself in them. And in fact, I think I received really practical and executable advice, stuff that I can do to make my work work for me.
That's amazing, Aditi. And the last one I wanted to share with our listeners is motivation. We hope this podcast inspires you to find a place as a woman in labor, whether that's as part of the gig economy, running a home, or in a swanky high-rise office. Most of all, we hope this podcast makes you think about India's missing working women, and it equips us all with the knowledge to do something about it, even if that's speaking to people about it in your immediate circle. We hope it helps us find allies, find purpose, and find joy in labor.
Women in Labor, out on March 8th, 2020, International Women's Day, on all leading streaming platforms, as well as on www.womeninlabor.com.
Women in Labor is hosted by well-known comedian Aditi Mittal and filmmaker Christina McGilvery. It is produced by Laura Quinn and Christina McGilvery with support from the American Center in New Delhi. New episodes drop every Tuesday and Saturday. Stay tuned.